Let's head on into the warm indoors. The latest installment of the Cy-Hawk wrestling series was a classic. The Cyclones nearly pulled off the upset of number 3 Iowa. They took 4 of the first 6 matches. In fact, the Cyclones led 7-4 after some big upsets. But the best story from this one was Sam Stoll, giving the Hawkeyes a huge momentum boost that ultimately gave them the 1-point victory over Iowa State. The best thing of all, Stoll wasn't even supposed to wrestle today. I'll let him tell the story.
It's kind of hard to sit back there and do nothing, especially, you know, my last state week. So I I guess I ran out there, and Tom met me in the middle, and he said, I don't want this. You're not going. And I said, it's my last one. I'm going. And gave me a good slap in the face, and I went. So,
yeah, I wouldn't challenge Stoll either.